triggers are gifts. And if you can't see that right now, it's because you're viewing it from the wrong lens. Whenever a trigger comes up and it activates a negative emotion within you, there's something there for you to look at. And there's a gift behind that. For example, maybe you felt like your voice didn't matter as a child, or even now. In all reality, you had to go through that so you can find your voice, so you can speak up. It's all there to help you, to serve you.